Today's tip of the day for the back to school season is to go through your kids' closets and drawers, get an inventory of all of the clothes and stuff that they've already have. Whatever doesn't fit or is a little worn, put that in a donate pile. That way you have a good idea of what you need before you go back to school shopping, and it'll help you minimize your expenses.